In this video, you will learn to conduct hypothesis tests for the difference between two means with raw data using StatCrunch. The data set I'll be using is called Asking Prices for 4-Bedroom Homes in Bryan, College Station, Texas. This data set compares 4-bedroom homes listed for sale in two adjoining cities, Bryan, Texas and College Station, Texas. It consists of a random sample of 15 homes listed for sale in Bryan, Texas, and 15 homes listed for sale in College Station, Texas. The square footage column contains the square footage of each home, and the location column lists the city where the home is located. This video will cover how to compute a two-sample T hypothesis test, but a similar approach can be used for a two-sample Z methods. For this video, the statistical question I'm going to test is, is there a significant difference in the average size of 4-bedroom homes listed for sale in the two cities? To do this, under the Stat menu, I'll choose T-Stats, Two Sample, With Data. Under Sample 1, we'll select the Square Footage column. And in the corresponding Where box, I'm going to enter Location equals Bryan, Texas, to limit the homes in the first sample to homes in Bryan, Texas. Note, StatCrunch is case sensitive, so when you type this in, it needs to appear the exact same way it does in the data table. Under Sample 2, I'll again select the square footage column, and in the corresponding where box, enter location equals College Station, Texas, to limit the homes in the second sample to College Station, Texas. Under the Perform menu, Hypothesis Test is already chosen by default. For this example, we will leave the null at 0 to compare the two means. The alternative can be changed to less than or greater than, but I'll leave it at not equal to. We'll go ahead and click Compute. The output table provides various statistics from the test, including the test statistic and the p-value.